Hi everyone, Jeremy Shafer here. Today I'm going to show you how to fold an angelfish finger puppet. So we're going to fold in half this way and this way. Fold both corners to the middle. And now fold this edge to the crease. Fold this edge to the crease. And over. And we're gonna fold this edge to the crease. Okay, now we're gonna fold a water bomb base. So we're gonna fold this edge up to the middle crease. Turn it over and fold this edge to the middle crease. Okay, now open the big pocket, stick your finger all the way to the bottom, and flatten it into a triangle. Okay. Now fold this corner up to the crease. Fold this flap up. Turn it over and do the same thing with this flap. So this edge goes right to the crease. Okay. Now we're going to fold between this point and where the crease hits this edge right here. Same thing on this side. And now we're going to fold this edge 1/3 of the way. Actually, fold it underneath this flap here. So all these three angles should be equal. Do the same thing on the other side. You don't need to flatten it. You don't want to flatten it until you really see that they're equal. And just fiddle with the folds until they line up. Flatten. Okay. And we're going to mount and fold between this point and this point. The fold goes around this edge right here. That's right there. And same thing on the back side. Fish, and to make it a finger puppet, put your finger in this pocket up, put it right in there. If you have small fingers, you could probably fit another finger. There it goes. It's moving away. But if you want a fish that looks a little bit nicer, not a finger puppet, and what you can do is first valley fold this flap so that it lines up with this edge. And now turn this into a mountain fold. and make a pleat right here that comes like that. And then this little corner right here, that gets tucked inside. And do the same thing on the other side. So we're first going to valley fold, lining up with this edge. We're going to reverse that crease so it's a mountain. And we're going to make a valley fold so that it can turn it into a pleat. See, the pleats are, the folds are parallel. Okay, and final lock is you just slide the flaps together. And they're locked. And there is the angelfish.